Listen to the sweetness of my voice and not my words, for they might be picked apart like little flightless birds and fall like snow, crashing through the waves of sound and tone. Feathers on the foam, in a moment they'll be gone.